Hello friends, welcome you on another tutorial video. Today I am going to show you how we can group or ungroup all the shapes on all pages. Let's start the video. Before starting the video, I will request you please subscribe my channel, and if you are already subscribed, please like, share and comment. Let's start the video. Here I have, I'm going to take a new file. On this file, I'm just drawing some objects. One circle, square, some text. What another things we can take? We just take this pentagon, some draw lines, and what else we can have? We will okay. Let's scroll on Google for the images. Any image which I like, I can take it. Like I like the most this picture. And I'm just going to click, take this picture. I just copy image, going on my Corel page, and I'm just paste it. So I just keep almost every shape which we can normally we use, and anything you can have on the page will be group or ungroup within a single code. So now I'm just going to make multiples page. For this I'm just going to page shorter view. And right now I'm just click on the page, and with the mouse click copy and drag to right side for the paste. I just need to only click on the mouse left mouse button with the control key. It will copy itself, and when you will drag to right, it will copy. You can see the plus sign with the mouse cursor. It indicates that the page has been copied. Just leave it here only without leaving control key. It will copy it. Now again I'm just selecting both of the pages. Again I will press the control key and left button mouse button and drag to the right. It will copy it over here. Same way I will copy all the four pages. That will multiple of the pages. Now I will select all the 8 pages. That will the 16 pages. 8 more pages. 8 more pages. So now we have 32 pages. To show this tutorial is much enough quantity. I'm just copying my code which I already saved in my folder. The same code you can download from the video's description link. That is absolutely free, my friends. You just now copied the code from the notepad. And here I just need to click press Alt plus F11 to open the VBA. Here at the last VBA project, your file name would be here. When you will double click on this file, the Corel objects will be open. In this, when you double click on it, this document will be shown. When it will click on this, a VBA palette of code will be open here. Here you need to paste the code which you copied from the notepad like this, and that's it. You just need to run this code by pressing F5, or you can click to run button. It will prompt, do you want group? If you want yes, group on all pages, then click yes and wait. It is done. You can check each and every page has been grouped. Each and every page has been grouped. And again, if you want ungroup all the pages, so you need to run this code again by pressing F5 or pressing by click by run button. It will prompt, do you want to group? No, I don't want. Then it will again prompt, do you want to ungroup? Yes, I want. Then click yes and wait for a while. It will done automatically on the all pages. When it done, it will give the message done. And now you can check every shape has been ungrouped. Nothing is grouped. I hope you like this video. So surely you will give like on my video. And please subscribe my channel. The link will be given in description of this video itself. So see you in the next video. Thank you. Bye bye.